keep getting locked out of parts of the system. I think I've tracked down some more schematics, though. Let's see. This might do something. Or not.